what's up, yo? I'm finally done setting up everything. So this thing is really like, it took forever to get this to work right now. But anyway, we do have a motor vehicle accident right now. We just starting up right now, and we do have a new ambulance, so that's gonna be the one that we're gonna be using from now on. They finally made an official model, and yeah, it's been a while since we play as a paramedic. So I mean, I hope you guys are gonna enjoy this, of course, and yeah. And also thank you for over 203k, man. I'm back at this again. I feel like I'm new to this because it's like, damn, it's a second ago I was doing an episode. I was like, oh damn, what am I gonna say again? But anyway, as you guys already know, I usually freestyle this. I don't write anything. I just go along with whatever happens. And right now I'm just setting up. I did finish set up that. I just gotta make sure never wanted, in case something happened and the police trying to chase me. Small stuff like that. But other than that, man, we are ready. We are all set to go. I don't know if if anything is gonna start crashing. What happened is I used to run this with Rage Hook, but the new Rage Hook, for some reason, it's not working properly with this. Of course, because you already know that the rescue mod haven't been updated for so long. So hopefully you guys are gonna enjoy this, and hopefully it won't crash. But yeah, I have my fingers crossed right now and hoping that it won't crash. But anyway, and for most of you, oh my god, really, dude, you're just gonna start praying for me like that? For most of you guys that are new to my channel, welcome, thank you for subscribing. And yeah, we mostly do like simulator stuff. As far as GTA, you already know that we mod the hell out of the game. As far as most of the cars that you are seeing right now, even though I saw the M3 is all glitched out, I gotta fix that. Most of the cars in the game, we actually change them to real cars, if it's available. But other than that, we're just having fun, man. And this is a modded version of the game. So as far as modding, like, most of you guys usually say, can you mod my game for me? It won't be fun if I mod your game for you, because it's the fun part about it is learning how to mod the game, and then in case anything happened while you playing, you would know exactly how to fix it. Like right now, if anything happened, I would know exactly where to go to fix that. Well, I was thinking about exit. You know what? Nah, we're gonna take, hopefully there's a cut somewhere we could just get through. No, I'm gonna have to drop. You know what? I'm gonna back it up. People, stop for the siren. All right, so we're gonna try to save this person right now. We already have FD working on them, and rescue, we're gonna try to do our best to save them. Look at the officer on top of the bench. All right, so we're gonna take over now. Okay, he's not letting us take over. All right, we're gonna do this together, man. All right, so we're gonna try to save this lady right now. Look like, is that serious? Let me see how much. Is she gonna make it? Oh, 10%. 10% is more than enough. All right, so we're gonna try to save her, and hopefully she will make it. And you see the new parrot? Damn, it's, what the hell? Yeah, you guys seen the new ambulance? Like, it looked really nice though. 11%. We got it up to 11%. We gotta. Come on, miss. I know you can make it. Come on. You got this. And everybody's speeding. I can't even use anything right now as far as mods to get these guys to slow down. I hope I don't get killed. Oh my god, look at that truck. Alright, so we just save a life, man. Which is good. In a case like that, she's definitely not driving that Bentley home. So we're gonna take it to the hospital. So that's gonna be our best option right now.
Rescue 27 patient is ready. Just to run some transport. More tests
and
show me en route to
hopefully
the hospital.
She will make it. Of course. Alright, miss, get in. Whoa, what the hell? She's just, okay, she's just working there. Alright. Y'all didn't see that? Oh my, yo, that was close. That was really close. I almost died. All right. So we gotta try to at least make a U-turn so we can get out of here. All right, there you go. We got this. All right, so we are heading to the hospital that we picked. So most of the time they usually just make us go back to the same hospital we picked from where we started. So why not? Let's go back over there and we'll see how this is gonna turn out. But yeah, as I was saying, for most of you guys that wanna learn how to mod, it's pretty easy, straightforward. And most of the stuff that you want to install in the game, there's a README folder for most of the mods that we have. And also remember not to never pay for a mod, because all the mods that you see that I'm using right now, I mean, you have to pay for the game, but don't ever pay for a mod, because everything is free. So there's many websites where you could download them from, and all the mods that I'm using right now, and I have a list of them, and I actually need to update my description. Sorry for you, most of you guys have been complaining about that. I haven't been updating my description for a while, because it's usually easier for me to copy and paste, because I'm always trying to upload something and then trying to like get another video going, and it usually takes forever trying to find a list of all these mods that I'm using, especially some of them that haven't been updated for so long. But yeah, we're gonna try to update that. What else are we doing for this channel? We adding more games to the channel. I know you guys enjoy my videos, of course, so thank you. I mean, if you've been around since Rescue 10k 5k, thank you. Available. All right, so we just dropping her off right now. Where is she? Okay, she just ran out. All right, so we're just gonna put ourselves back to being available and we should be all set. You know what, I could park on the side maybe until we actually get a, I was about to say get a run, get a call. But yeah, the, I mean, the, oh, shoot. Are you serious?
Respond to a person shot. Address is South Boulevard Del Perro. Be advised, PD is responding.
All right, so PD's responding. In a case like that, I remember you guys explain that to me. We could get as close as we can to the call, but we're not gonna try to we're not gonna get too close to the point that we might, like, the shooter might still be around. So we gotta wait until PD get on the scene.
Rescue
then
27 PD is not on scene.
Okay, they're not on scene.
Please
yet, so
by.
Even though I'm close, I'm not gonna try to get too close because we might get shot, you know. I don't even get shot right now. Oh shoot, I didn't see that. I almost hit her. All right, so I'm just waiting. I don't know. I gotta wait for PD, so I'm not gonna go over there right now. We could park right over here. We gotta wait for PD to get on the scene first, then we could
Rescue
do our job. So without PD right
PD
now,
is now on scene.
It's like taking a risk.
Go.
So, all right,
Rescue
so we just made it right
27
now.
Show me on scene.
All right, so with PD on the scene, we feel a little bit better, and we might not get shot. So is better to be safe than sorry, of course. I think paramedics might have to, I mean, of course paramedics have to do that in case you responding to somebody that was shot. If PD is not, oh man, it looks like he might not make it. Okay, so we got him at 0%. He's not breathing right now, nothing at all, so hopefully he's gonna make it. Come on, dude. Come on, dude. You got this, bro. You got this. I'm hoping I could get him at least to 5%, maybe. Damn. All right. Yeah, we just did all that. In that case, I don't think this guy's gonna make it, but we're still doing our best, and hopefully he could still. Yeah, this guy ain't gonna make it. This guy's dead right now. What time is it? For me right now, it's like 6:30. But yeah, this guy's not gonna make it, and yeah. And another thing is that because I'm not running Rage Hook, I can't call I can't call corner. I can't call nobody, but you know what? We're just going to call backup and act like they picking up the body.
Rescue 27 requesting Ray guys? EMS that should work. Scene.
Because I don't know, the new Ray Shook is killing anything you have that's old as far as scripts is not going to work properly with it. Excuse me. All right, I'm waiting for him to get here and we should be all set. And also, I forgot to change the siren. So that's one of the things I got to update. But I don't know, maybe the next time we do paramedics. Wait, is that the new Ford GT? Look at it over there. Wow, look at that. That is pretty cool. But anyway, we do have to update dispatch. I'm pressing M, it's not coming up. Don't tell me the game crashed already. I think we're gonna have to end this over here, guys. that sucks. Maybe if I rescue go back. Oh, there you go. All right, it works now.
PD on scene.
I didn't request PD. Okay, you know what?
Let rescue like, 27, show me available.
Let me act like you guys didn't see that. All right,
rescue
so we are back
27
to.
Respond to a cardiac arrest.
Damn, they didn't even
Laguna
give me a second.
Advised FD on scene.
All right, so FD's on scene already, so we're gonna try to head to that location right now and we'll see how it's gonna turn out. I just gotta update the siren. There's a lot of updates that I have to do because since I've been missing for a couple of days. That's one of the things that I like about playing GTA with mods, because it's always an update to whatever you're using. Or you know, these guys work hard to always like to at least try to improve these mods and of course to give us a better experience. And these things are, oh my god, these people, man, these drivers are crazy. I'm crazier, but we've seen a lot of nice cars around though, right? You've seen a bunch of Amerciélagos, Gallardo.
Rescue
right,
27, show me on scene.
All right, so we're gonna try and save this person and hopefully that's gonna work. Do not park here. Yeah, right. Alright, so we already have FD working on them, so we're gonna take over right now and see if we can actually save their life, and maybe we might get lucky. So it depends on if they are at 10%, you know, 5%, whatever. Why? Am I stuck? Press the key already. Come on, don't tell me I'm stuck already. Alright, so let's see if we can save this person's life. And yeah. And also this ladder truck, I know a bunch of you guys been asking, oh damn, 0% still. A bunch of you guys been asking for me to use that. It's a little bit glitchy right now. It's still work in progress. So right now it only could take one person and probably a passenger. That's about it. Cause I like to have my whole team at least when I'm going to the fire, but with that truck, that's not gonna work. So, but in the meantime, yeah. I'm just gonna wait for the updates for that. But it looked like this guy's not gonna make it, man. How many people that died on our hand today, man? Yeah, he didn't make it. Sorry, bro. We try our best, man. But anyway, that's crazy, right? I don't know how the cleanup system is working. I don't want to keep calling the paramedics to, you know, have them pick up.
Rescue 27.
Even though they, I know they're not going to pick up this guy anyway. So by leaving, most likely the body's going to disappear since we can't use corner right now. And yeah, that's about it. That is as realistic we could get right now. But anyway, we did put ourselves available and we'll see what other calls that we could get.
Rescue 27, respond to a person shot. Address is Bridge Street. Be advised, PD on scene.
All right, in that case, we could get to the location as fast as we can and we should be all set. So right now we are heading for this person shot. And hopefully we could, oh my God, this dude. Hopefully we could save them and hopefully we get there on time, because The only thing that sucks too is that most of these calls we've been getting is like across town. By the time we get there, the person might already be dead. Why didn't they call like a local paramedic or something like that? I don't know. But anyway, we'll see what we could do on this one. And that might be our last call for the day, and hopefully you guys are going to enjoy this. I feel like I'm complaining too much because I can't wait for the updates for these things. That's why I barely do this. I guess barely use the paramedics or I guess the rescue mine, because it's stuff haven't been updated, and it's really hard to record, especially the fact that, you know, it might crash. Or right now I'm getting lucky, so
rescue. All right, PD's already working on him. Show me on scene.
All right, so we're just showing up right now. I'm gonna take over. Come on, PD, I got this. All right, maybe we could save this person's life. We'll see. I don't know how many percent they are up to right now. Zero? Damn. All right, so a lot of people died mine today. I don't think we did good today at all. Once we reach them at zero like that, we could try to save them, but most likely it might not go up at all. Because I remember with the GTA 4 version, if you catch them at zero, there's a possibility that you might be able to get it up to like 5 or even 10 sometime. But with this one, I don't think so. That's not going to work. And yeah, this is not going to work. Sorry, we lost another one. Damn, I had enough for today, man. That was crazy. But yeah, hopefully you guys are going to enjoy this episode. We're just gonna leave it as is. It's crazy. That was a crazy episode. But yeah, I'm happy that it's working. I can't wait for the updates. And also, thank you for all the likes and all the comments. I know you guys usually comment. I'm gonna try to work on the live stream schedule. That's gonna be soon. But in the meantime, hopefully you guys are gonna enjoy this, man. We are getting out of here, and yeah, I'm waiting for them to come, to at least come over here. Where are they? Where they come? Oh, okay, there they go. All right, but anyway, let me just update status, and we are out of here.
Rescue. Thank you for watching. Show me.
Thank you for subscribing. Until next time, peace, guys.